Right, I didn't even need to say that. Eric Coleman, y'all.